for tonight's game. The Rangers, 8 runs, 14 hits, 3 errors, and 8 left. For Los Angeles, 7 runs, 12 hits, no errors, and 11 left.
11? Wow. All right. You got
the winning pitcher is first major league win. Listen to the game on 105.3 The Fan. The pitching matchup, Austin Detweiler will pitch for Chicago. Ariel Dorado on the mound for the Rangers. Game time from Chicago tomorrow night is 7:10. The Rangers will return home, open up a four-game series against the Seattle Mariners on Thursday, August 29th. Four games against Seattle, 29th, 30th, 31st, and September 1st. Don't forget that Michael Young's number 10 will be retired on the Saturday, August 31st game against Seattle. May wish to purchase your tickets in advance for that game. All members of the Texas Rangers family hope you enjoy tonight's game. May you stay at Globe Life Park. We ask you to please exercise carefully in the ballpark and on your way home.
2-1 the count. Here's the pitch. Swing and a ball hit into left field. Base hit for Hunter Pence. Elvis Andrus scores. The Rangers walk it off again.